This pahko is like very cheap. I'm not sure, is this the model? It's sort of splitting type, but the very rarely this balance is like perfect. And the grip is like amazing. It's like so, I'm amazed how like some axes there are like not like accurate. Like this is so very easy to like aim. Very often like the axe that I made, it somehow the balance is not right, like the directional force. If you keep it here, you are not sort of sure where it's going. Like here, this one, you sort of, you really like know where it's going. And it's sort of very light. And I think this cost like 20 euros or something, maybe even less, 50. The handle is empty, so you can, this would be like ideal, like sort of survival axe to your car trunk or something like that, or traveling or camping. But I highly recommend this one.